Really?
No.
Alright, we're good.
Good helmet.
Check this fucker out. Fucking slow. What the fuck's going on with this laser here, though? Oh, is it the infrared one? Yeah, I'm very fucking slow. Gun is slow as hell. Alright, gotta fix that. Factory real quick, so all the fucking chads are on there trying to be in the top whatever kills. Ain't nobody. Go. That's what homeboy said to do. Hello? Hello? Why y'all standing like this? Aggroed on something. Hello? Why the fuck are all the scavs fucking standing like this? Can't figure. Hello? Friendly? Hello? Are you a scav or PMC? I'm listening to Pink. Is that gay? It's not that gay. I just came here to pick up all the kits from all the streamers trying to be racing to the top of the kill list. Where's all the kits? Yeah, they have like a ranking system now, like the most kills. All the fucking big streamers are just running factory and dumping bodies and getting out and going back in. Imagine being a streamer that streams 8 hours a day, 5 days a week, and you're still not even on the top. You gotta run factory fucking constantly to be on top. That's rough. I mean, I have like 70 kills the whole wipe, so I'm at the bottom 0.0001%. But imagine that! Alright, just come kill me. I'm a scav sitting in a little room on the bottom, if you wanna. That's me aggroing. Otherwise, I'm just looking for some kits. I ain't gonna kill nobody. Just take what I can get. I'm poor. This is me walking around in the middle. So is there any loot left? Alright, hold up. I found a PMC. Don't fucking kill me. I'm poor! Please don't kill me. Here. I'm dropping you a Vector. This fucker was loaded. Here. Vector. TTV. I'm dropping you a fucking... I'm dropping you guns. Take that shit. Sharing. Sharing the wealth. I'm a friendly scav. Sharing it all. For the boys! Love you guys. I actually got some cheddar cheese. Hell yeah! Got a fucking Zabrelo. Oh, it's a Thor IC, but either way. Dude, he's running fucking ass ammo. What the fuck? Oh, he's a bear. I like that. Dude, that fucker had about 4 guns on him. Well, my boy was right. Well, fuck. Get rid of some of the shit. Keep the rest. Where was my next? Waffle suppressor on that bitch. Well, set right there. A couple other rounds. Oh shit! Got quads on, it's not even nighttime. I'm not gonna drop quad nods on fucking ignorance. We'll go run lighthouse though, with this. I can't believe how many vectors that fucker had on him. I like that. Kinda wanna just run factory. Hold up. Inspect? Yeah, we don't want that. Wait, is it nighttime? That's the question. Run 7:45. It will be night. Right, we'll do that. smack these rogues. Hopefully get a good spawn. Otherwise I'm losing a very expensive gun. Really hope it don't spawn me at Southern or the beach on the left side. Good spawn, good spawn. Tarkov gods, give me a good spawn. Am I? Up a fucking chalet. Okay. Who's pushing chalet? Probably not an ideal camp spot. Let's see what happens. Probably death. Campy. Wow. Yeah, I know this is fucking boring to watch. They're gonna be here. Probably from the right, though. Yep, to the right. One's probably gonna come around to the left, too. Thank you. I got a slick on. I should not have done this. Swear to God, I hear somebody to the right about to come through the gate. Well, fuck it. I'm not gonna sit here. Really, no eye tear. The fuck is going on? Draw somebody in. Fuck it. We're just gonna camp like a little rat. They'll be in here in a minute. If they ain't got good ammo. Yep. Alright. We're gonna wait. Fuck it. Char a little rat ass over here. And we gonna wait. It's gonna be boring as hell. Right, scavs are gonna respawn in. Player scavs. There's gonna be at least one that spawns here. Take care of him. If he gets a lucky headshot on me, I'm gonna be pissed. Got a fucking slick on. Come on. Yeah, I know it's boring. Oh, here we go. Behind me to the right. I hear ya. I there's somebody coming up outside. Crouch walking, they heard me. I hope they don't frag the front window. Dude, this is so sketchy. I'm scared. Come on, come inside. Dude, he frags that window, I'm fucked. He's crab walking outside in the bushes straight behind me to the left. Fuck. I would throw a fucking bait frag, but it'll break the window right here. Don't know I'm inside. Player scavs. Come on. I'm not moving. This motherfucker in the bush outside knows I'm in here. I ain't moving. Only got front door or bottom door. Problem is, I gotta go down these fucking stairs. Shoot me through the windows. Seen the player scav come busting in here and fucking make a shitload of noise. Should be spawning in soon. Fuck! Well. Definitely knows I'm in here now. Southern, Northern, they're all the good ones. Alright, it's been 10 minutes. Gotta be a scav coming in here to check these high tiers. Hey, I know this is boring right now. I'm waiting. There's somebody in the fucking bush outside the house, I think. I need a player scav to come in here and get this high tier loot. Make some noise. Cheers. I don't know why the fuck I wore a slick into this. Like a little pussy, because I am that guy. All right, I'm gonna give it till 20 on the counter. Fuck no. Fuck. homeboy knows exactly where I'm at now. He's gonna frag that window and fucking kill me. Probably. I got her to move back behind me to the right. Told you I heard one behind me. That was behind to the left. Somebody to the right now. I can't get down the stairs because there's fucking full windows on the left side. Do not frag that window. Fuck. This is so sketchy. I don't even know what the fuck to do. I heard the dude in the bush move. I knew I heard him, but definitely heard him that time. Fucking trapped. Oh, alright, here they're coming in. Frag's upstairs, I'm pushing it hard down. Oh, it's a scab, I think he's eating. Who's eating again? He's eating a fucking can of sorries or whatever. It's about to be a big surprise. Another one coming up from the bottom. Probably AI. Bush guy. Here we go. About to make it loud. Well, now we loud. Wouldn't hear the move with the reaction. They're smart, they're gonna see the blood splatter on the wall and know I'm to the right of the stairs. Here they come. I didn't even hear that fucker come up. Come on, let's do this shit. Alright. Might see if I can get a reset out of this. If I can make it out of this fucking house. Still one below me. I think they're AIs though. Oh, I was a fucking player? I was a fucking Timmy. What the fuck's he doing on Lighthouse at level 6? The fuck with a Tremadol? Butterfly, this goddamn guy. That was a fucking player? I can't believe that. I thought it was a fucking scab. But hold up. Shit in. Alright. Well. The fuck was that Timmy doing here? Level 6, man? On Lighthouse? Poor guy. Should leave his shit, but. Welcome to Tarkov, motherfucker. I'm taking that shit. Give it like 2 more minutes. Yeah. 18. We'll run to Southern. Go to 1650 or 1630. I'm bored. Who's going? Gotta get the fuck out of Dodge, because I mean, there should be about 8,000 scavs. Go up and around to the helicopter, but I think I'm gonna go. Fucking eagle chair. Anything here? Fuck no. Don't break your fucking legs. Can't see shit. Oh. Didn't bring nods. The fuck? Bro. I mean, the scavs are probably all running this fucking shit. Player scavs. Or vodka. Daddy liking a vodka. Doinkers. They're fucking kidding me. Oh god, I almost jumped and broke my fucking legs. Great. I'm fucking Scav Road now. There's one down here. Should I run the bottom for safety or the top for loot? Give me the loot! That's what we say, right? That's what Jesus said. He said, give me the loot. Get this loot right here. So heavy. Fuck. I got nothing to drink except vodka. Really? You can ease up on the fucking heavy breathing, bro. Fucking killed. Yeah, I need that. I'm gonna need that. Dude, what the fuck? Dude, the scope of night is rough. Alright, we're using lasers only. Yeah, they come down off that side hill too. Today, don't want it. I'm from shampooing a while. Right, things full. Fucking motor. All this fucking juice. Raid. Bullshit! But I survived. We got slick out. Fuck it. Run it back. That was kind of fucking boring. I sat in the house. I thought somebody was going to push me. I mean, technically somebody did. It was a fucking Timmy. Usually they hit that spot hard. It's high tier. But we'll take the dub. Poor bastard. Took me 3 shots to kill him. Those were 993s.
Need some chappy stick.
Yeah, that sucks. I don't know why there was a Timmy there. Lighthouse is kind of like a fucking not Timmy map. Too many fucking morphines in this bitch. Fuck. Propadols. Vodka, we keep those. Shitty ammo. Ain't selling. Needs to go to Peacekeeper. Oh shit! My stuff needs to go to Peacekeeper. Poor. Take that. I gotta, watch out. All right. Boom. Gotta check something real quick. Don't have enough bear tags to get the fucking RSAS yet. Fuck no. One more level 15 bear. We're gonna scav Lighthouse. I'm gonna teach you how to kill the rogues. Yeah, buddy. Kill the rogues with a shoddy. If there's a ground pack, I can only get 2 out of 3. If there's 4, we're fucked. Shit. Please tell me I got slugs. The last rogues I faced were all fucking, they had no armor on. Oh, it's fucking buckshot. Where am I at? GPU spawn. Wait, got the good BS ammo. GPU spawn of this fucking van. Oh, Tremendol. What the fuck's it even do? It's a PK. Alright. Well, you know what we're gonna do? We gonna sand it. Look, at this point, the white fuckers aren't farming robes anymore. Makes it hard. Now what? I'll take that. Just in case. See what happens. Close anyway. There's a moonshine spawn right here. I ain't looting that. Is he up or not? Can't tell. I think he's on gun. Really? Well. Really? Oh, he is off gun. Is he dead or mad? Fuck. He's mad.
Hey, what up, dude?
Oh shit, 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 I'm friendly, even if you're a PMC, I'm friendly regardless. Oh shit.
No, I'm a scav. You're fine, dude.
Oh shit, you scared the fucking shit out of me, bro.
I'm sorry, I didn't.
I'm gonna move towards one here. Hopefully not a ground peck. Was there a dead rogue up there? Did you kill him? I just spawned in, I didn't hear no shots or anything, I just saw they weren't here. There's somebody up on the hill still. PMC, obviously. I'm gonna move towards one. Jesus fuck, that dude scared me. Ground pack over here, bro. I think. Ground pack. Yeah, ground pack over here at one. I'm stuck and dead. Any scavs? Ground pack at one. Papa. Oh my god, I was fucking jammed. One down, three left. Cannot believe my gun just fucking jammed. Don't come behind me. Ground pack over here at one. I need a little backup. I got one down. I'm behind the shed. There's two pushing me.
Ну чё, попадос вам тут всем, залётные?
Do not come around behind me. Ground pack at one, boys. Trying to play it slow. They come around behind me. I'm fucked though. Boys, there's a ground pack right here. I got one dead. I'm on the left side of the shed.
Кому тут пизды выдать?
Need his gun. Fucking other rogues right to the right. Like that. Fuck it. Fuck!
Wait, you're
there. Yeah, spot him.
Really? Dude.
Ну ничего. Скупщика все продам, да?
Fellow scavs, I need help at building one. Ground pack. This dude really gonna rotate me? You know what? Fuck it. How we doing, fellow scavs? Anybody left? What the fuck am I so hurt for? Oh, really? Hey, can I have all this shit? Friendly. I'm gonna fucking die. Oh, it's that fucking Trimadol, huh? Shit, my health's low. Yeah, I'm in trouble. I don't know if I'm gonna make it out. Shit. Dropped that mag. Lost a lot of BT, but shit, we made it out, baby! King of fucking lighthouse, Gavin. Fuck them rogues. With a shotgun, baby. And I only got like a couple rounds of the BT. Anyway, well, solid raid. Bing bong. Go back to lighthouse. Sell this garbage. Fuck the armor. couldn't believe I actually fucking survived that, to be honest with you. Take it. Yeah, that was actually pretty good. I survived that. Fuck your drill. Solid raid. This is stairs. Full video, brother. Terrible towel. Jesus on the wall. Modder 2. Streamlabs 3. Big old buck. Sideways light bulb. Orchard Bruiser. Sorry. Alright, yep. Back into it. Let me check these stems, though. Solid. Shit. Yeah. Fucking rip this shit. That's a fucking good scabbard. Time for music. We're going in, baby. Fucking spider eyes. Fuck. I'm gonna take my slick off. Give me the backside spawn. Fuck. I'm on the beach. Not ideal. Wait. Fuck! Now I'm confused. Shit! Can I go down this? I'm gonna. Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Fuck! Player's over here. I don't know what to fucking do now. Ain't got no PKs either. Let's sit right here and see what happens. Just for a minute. Fuck. Fuck it. Dude. Okay, where the fuck am I at? Right behind path the fucking shoreline. Why am I running this at night? I'm gonna lose this kit. Cause I'm fucking stupid. Should I just open a door to my fucking right? Can't open that door, I'm fucking dead. Wow. Really? Okay, if that would have been a player, that would have been fucking epic. Wait for the player to shoot me off the top. What's going on right now? Can't see him. Oh, accept my death now. All right. Come kill me.
Hey, quit team, I don't have anything. Quit team?
Alright, yeah. Friend.
I don't have a knife, but like...
No, you're good. Just don't shoot me. Let's go kill the rogues. I'm friendly.
Right, bet.
No, I'm good. Friendly. Alright, hey.
Alright, thank you.
Wait, are the rogues already down, though? I was gonna run down this fence, kill the rogues.
I don't know. Oh, you're gonna go that way? I normally go this way.
Yeah, I'm gonna walk the road. Alright, follow me real quick.
Oh, alright, I'll just follow you.
Are you gonna shoot me in the back of the fucking head, bro?
I will.
Alright, dope. Alright.
I don't even have my hand on my mouse.
Alright, right here, I'm gonna show you how to do it down this side, alright. You come over to this pipe right here, you all jump.
Right. I'm lagging, by the way.
Hold up, there's somebody to our left. Could be the goons.
Might be a scout.
Goons spawn in the mid too. You got a frag?
I don't have anything. I just came with a sniper. I'm broke right now.
Alright, I'm gonna hop over this. I'm gonna kill these guys.
Wait,
right.
If it's a scav, I can voice line and they'll voice line back if it's a scav.
Are you a scav?
No, I'm not a scav. I'm a TMC.
Yeah, yeah, they're right here to our left. Yeah, voice line them. Fuck it.
What's up over there? Never mind. We still gotta work today.
You see?
Fuck no, they were super close, but this is where I killed the front rogues from. Fuck, I haven't done it at night, dude.
hello? I'm lagging like super bad.
Yeah, you're good. I'm gonna take these two rogues out up front. Actually, fuck it. Let's leave them like guard dogs.
Alright.
Do these ones. Depends if there's a ground pack right here. Why are you running a lighthouse when you're broke as hell?
Because, like, if I get lucky, I can get, like, an armor.
I mean, there is. Yeah, there is high tier ass loot here.
And you can select the rogue's guns. Or you.
Right, yeah. When I kill the rogues, you can have all their shit. Alright, I'm gonna take one out from across right here. Alright, there's one dead. Fuck! I've never ran this shit at night with the Smith & Bender. I don't like Smith & Bender. Alright, let's fucking, let's tear these fuckers up. We'll see if there's ground pack here.
Alright.
Alright, let me repack my mags real quick.
Alright. I heard something. I think they might be on ground.
Yeah, it's an aggro. Alright. Fuck. I'll go through first. I got a fucking slick on. All They'll right. probably shoot me in the face anyway. You got no frags or anything?
No, I don't have.
Yeah, they're on the ground. They're right outside the fence. Fuck. Here's one. My god. I do not know what just happened to my gun, but thank God you shot that guy.
Oh, did you not kill him? Did it, like, jam?
Yeah, it didn't fucking jam, but the second shot would not go off, bro.
Hey, I'm gonna jump across. Like, slow gap right.
Yep, do your thing. I'm gonna work through, through three. Oh, yeah.
Oh, this was a scav.
Oh, what the fuck?
I'm about to die.
Coming here. I'm right inside the doorway. Yep. I'll cover you.
I'm getting a full heal.
Yep. Do your thing, man. I got you covered.
So I'm like 100 HP right now.
Yep, you're good. You need a green stem? Here. Here, yo, I dropped a green stem on the ground to your right. Where the fuck is this scav at? Hey, grab that green, pop that. This is gonna be a job to get through. Oh! Alright, here's the fucking scab. Oh! Yeah, he's dead. What the fuck? He took three M62s. There's somebody else, though. There's a rogue on the roof. There's somebody that was just pointing a flashlight besides that scab. What the fuck is going on right now? I just want to fight rogues and not be confused with what's going on. Alright, did you grab that green sim I threw down, though?
I'm almost full.
Bro, fuck that grizzly. Grab this green sim I threw you on the ground right here.
You good?
Take that. Take that green stem I threw you.
Oh, alright, thank you.
If I... Oh!
What does it do?
You can be down to 1 HP and it gives you about 200 HP per second. It's like the... Yeah, it's like the fucking godsend. What level are you? You don't know what a green stem is? Are you low level?
No. Kinda, yeah.
Hold up. Let me push cooperate by you so I can fucking... It'll make it so we can add each other, I think. I think you pushed Y or some shit.
Why do you keep aiming at me?
I'm not gonna kill you, bro. I would've killed you fucking a long time ago.
Okay. Yeah, true.
Yeah, I don't fucking know, but I thought when you were... Alright, hold up. Well, there's a fucking rogue on top of this roof, but there's about to be a shitload on top of two or three. Alright, I'll go first. Okay, don't run through the doorway on the bottom side. I'm gonna peek the fucking right gunner, or left gunner. Is that you right behind me? Yeah?
It's me.
Alright. Don't move up too far. I'm gonna peek through this crack right here.
Alright.
If I can do it. Fuck. God damn it. Alright, fuck it. He's there. Alright.
Is he good?
Yeah, but there's might be a ground pack, though.
There's a rogue on the ground. I'm gonna try and snipe him. I can't see him. This is
sick. He's dead. Scav's dead. Fuck Scavs. But probably could be some rogues. Alright, hold up. What are your axe fills, dude?
My axe fills?
Yeah. You wanna...
Road to military base, side tunnel, mountain pass, power
patrol line. Do you know where that shit's at? The car's back here. Dude, do you wanna...
I don't know where path patrol line is.
Alright. Yo, come with me. Come with me, let's get out. I'll fucking bring you a good-ass kit. We'll fucking run one together. As, like, an actual squad. Yeah, you down? Yeah? Wanna do that? Follow me.
Right.
Follow me, we'll take the car, we'll fucking... I'll bring you a kit, we'll actually run together and fucking, you know, like, run as a squad. Alright. For the ad... Oh, shit. Car ain't here.
Wait, so how do I add you after this, then? Or...
Okay.
Are you gonna invite me, or...?
Well, I'm gonna give you my name, because it's easy. I'm gonna give you my name because it's easy. You go to your friends list on Tarkov. Right. The car's not here, so we're gonna have to do something else. But regardless, we'll do it anyway.
Okay.
My name is Bigger Pipe 69. Very easy.
Wait, okay. Bigger Pipe 69.
Yeah, you know, like Big Pipe, the boss. Yeah. Big pipe the boss, bigger pipe 69. Got
yeah,
it?
No, I was just all right.
Alright, car, yeah, car's not up, so we're gonna have to go to fucking, oh, we can go to Northern. You got Northern?
Okay.
Do you got Northern? Oh, fuck, I don't have Northern. Damn, alright. Fuck, the only thing I got on this side is gonna be waiting for train. It'll be in here in a couple minutes. Either way, just add me after this game and I'll bring you a kit and we can actually run. Watch for these rogues. Somebody killed them or fucking... They're up.
Right.
Doesn't seem like they're up. Yeah. This is a scav exfil called Utility Gate right there. Alright, we gotta stop bleeping though. Just... Either way, if we die or whatever, just take your pipe 69, send me a friend request like in Tarkov.
Alright.
Oh! Hold up. This right gunner's up. See how his gun's level? On the right side?
No, I don't see it from here.
Okay, right here?
Yeah, I see it now.
See how the... Yeah, see how the gun's level? That means he's on it.
Yeah. Oh.
Terrible angle to take him from. I'm gonna try to get him.
Is it worth because we're both dead if you, like, miss, right?
I mean, we're dead if he sees me. I'm a fucking bear. Behind!
Oh, I just killed a scab.
Follow me. I'll show you the drug lab. You'll have a quest here next wipe because it's end of wipe. Probably won't get there. But wait, right
what's
here.
The quest code?
I don't know. It's where you got to find the hidden drug lab on fucking. It's right here.
Alright.
You gotta like plant a camera or some shit.
What?
Yeah. There's like stim spawns and shit. Right here where I'm looking at this chair, you always gotta look under the book and kind of like rotate, do your free look, because there'll be like fucking GP coins and bitcoins and shit that you won't see.
Oh yeah, I've seen stuff like that on TikTok. It was like sheets of Tarkov.
Yeah, dude, like, the game's pretty fucking broken, but it's literally the best game ever. But, alright, I'm literally gonna wait in here until the train comes, because I don't have Northern. We're gonna fucking die if we go any farther in, dude. You down to wait? The train will be here in like 3 minutes, probably.
Alright.
Guys, I'm gonna die if we go any farther in, so we're gonna have to go through one, and then there's gonna be the front rogues. Let me check my exfils again, but yeah, I don't have any good exfils. Yeah, Mountain Pass, that's fucking Red Rebel. Path to Shoreline. Armored Train, yeah, that's my only shot. Hey, you remember the name? You remember the name? Well, fuck. We can loot around.
Bigger pipe
69. We can loot around here. There's a lot of scavs that spawn up here. Do you know this map at all?
I killed one. No, I normally just loot the roadkill because one of my friends showed me.
All right, let me show you some shit while we got time. All right, the train's gonna come right here. Well, next track's over. But. I'll show you where Northern is, just so you know for your exfils, and then we'll come back and loot, and the train comes through. Yeah, the train comes through on these tracks right here.
That's the train right there, the light?
No, train's not here yet. It'll go honk, honk. Oh, train's rolling in right now. Oh, shit, that? Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Okay, I was telling you the wrong fucking tracks, but yeah. Alright, you don't get on it until... Yeah. It likes to honk. But I'm going to show you where Northern is. Yeah, it doesn't leave until a specified time. Like, you can get on it now, it's not going to...
Is it Northern, like, straight ahead from here? It's, like, in the corner of the map, right?
Yeah, right over here. Yeah, you go through here. There's, like, a cut through in the wall. And then you just go up to the right. You gotta crouch. I'm not gonna take you all the way up there, but you crouch through like a fucking... Yeah, you go all the way where my laser's at. But there's some loot back here, so I'm gonna run back here, try to grab some cheddar cheese out of this fucking... That train's not gonna leave for like 7 minutes. And every player, Scavian, if there's any players left, can hear us talking, so they're trying to surround us, but fuck them boys!
Wait, so your name, does it matter, like, if I have, like, a capital, like, wrong, or, like, should I get a...
Well, I got a capital B and a capital P on the name. I don't know if it matters.
You got some lowercase?
Yep. Yes, sir. I could just give you my Discord, it'd probably be a lot easier. You on Discord? I mean, I'm streaming right now. Are you? Yeah, whatever's easiest. Like, if you got a Discord, I can just invite you to that. It'd be a lot easier, but. Wait, did you have a Discord or no?
Yeah, I got Discord.
Yeah, it'd probably be easier to add me on there. Otherwise, we're gonna have to fucking voice key each other the fucking rest of the night.
Alright.
Fuck, hold up. Let me sit in this corner and pull it up, because I don't even know what the fucking... It's pretty easy, but...
Alright,
you got... Discord up where you can type it in to like add. Do you got Discord up where you can type it in to add friend?
Yeah, I have it. I'll add you.
Alright, it's jparker814 and then it's #1384. Yeah, otherwise we're gonna have to fucking voice key each other the rest of the goddamn night.
Oh, I have no water.
We're gonna be leaving here in about 3 minutes. We're just waiting on the train to honk. We're not hanging out. We're just waiting on the train to leave.
I just ran out of water. How will I die from it? Or I'll be fine for a little.
Hold up. Somebody's pushing. Somebody's pushing. Two. Fucker fragged me. Water's slow. Food is fast.
Alright. So I'm fine for a little longer.
Yep, back in here.
Wait, what was that? Was that a rogue gun or like the...
No, that was just a fucking scav. I heard a second one though. That was B-shit. He threw a fucking frag at me.
Wait, they throw grenades?
Oh yeah. They'll fucking... Dude. I was full chatted last weekend, me and my boy on customs, and one scav killed both of us with one shotgun shot, a buckshot. One pellet hit each of us in the face and dumped us.
Wait, alright. Wait, can you tell me your Discord again? You kind of said it fast, like, can you say it a little slow?
Yep, it's jparker814, #1384. Or my Twitch is Renegade814, Facebook is Renegade814, I'm streaming right now. I mean, nobody's really watching, but got lots of ways to get a hold of me.
My friend keeps yelling in VC, see it's fighting.
Alright, we gotta get to the train. I kinda have an issue right now. My food is at fucking zero. This is how you die quick. I gotta check the scav. A lot of times they have food, but... Alright, yeah, he's got nothing. I'm gonna go sit on the train.
Alright, should we go now? Cause like...
Yeah, this is the exfil. We just gotta wait until it's time to go. It leaves when it's time for it to leave. There's a couple spots on here you can loot. On this end. I'm gonna sit right here, but yeah, I'm gonna have to take propofol. I gave you my green sim. Did you already take that green?
How long until the train leaves? Oh, my screen's like...
Did you already take that green stem?
Oh, no, I didn't. Why should I?
No. If your health gets to, like, 50...
Yeah, I'm about to die right now.
If it goes to 50, take it. If it goes to 50, your health, right. Not your fucking water. Right, no, you're good. Wait.
Yeah. My energy's out, too.
Yeah, mine is, too. Just, we're gonna ride it out. But if you get down your actual health to, like, 50, your health's gonna go down quick now.
If I die, then.
Yep. Got all my shit. We just gotta sit here and wait. It's gonna leave in about 2. Take that thing I dropped in front of you. Right here. Take that.
I take the green stuff.
No. Should be alright. Propofol heals you.
Alright. Yeah, I'm going up.
Just calm down. We're just waiting. The train's gonna leave here very, very, very soon. Right here.
Alright. Okay.
Remember, Bigger Pipe 69 or Renegade 814. Twitch, Facebook, all that shit.
Alright, I'll just go on your Twitch. And I'll add you on Tarkov too.
Yep, you'll see a dude smoking a cigarette, probably. I ain't got one lit, but I'm about to be. I'm about to fucking die if we don't get out of here. This goddamn train! Shit. Did you just fucking die?! Fucking kidding me? Dude. Bro. No fucking way. Wait. Fuck, did I kill a player? What the fuck did I kill a player? Alright. 15 minutes. The fuck? Fuck. Homeboy died fucking 4 seconds before the train left. That fucking sucks. fuck do you message on here? All right, we got one. You hear me, bud? Who? I added a, what's the other guy's name on Discord? I added him, but I don't see his fucking, like you said, you know, fucking handbook playing Escape from Tarkov. I don't see. Yeah, I just need to know his name, because I already, added him as a friend. I gotta invite him. Just invite him to the channel. Who the fuck's the other guy? Where'd he come from? He wasn't playing with us, right? I gotcha. Dude, you died literally 4 seconds before the train left. I didn't know how bad your health was, otherwise I would have said pop that fucking green. Wait, are you real, like, is your mind set on running Lighthouse, or do you want to run something, like, more... Why were you running Lighthouse? What do you guys want to run? What do you guys want to run? Jesus Christ. Wait, what level are you guys? You guys are Timmies, right? Alright, hold up. Alright. Let me pause you guys right now. The factory thing, normally I'd say fucking send it, but now they just added this fucking, like a leaderboard for the most kills ever. Every fucking Chad streamer, all they're doing is running factory only and fucking dumping bodies and leaving. Let's run customs. I can bring one of you guys a kid. I grabbed your Mosin if you want that thing back. What do you guys want to run, though? I grabbed your backpack, too, and your CMS. Alright, if you guys got some, like, guns you can build, I can bring you, like, decent ammo for them. I can do that. That'll be easy. I can bring one guy kid in. I mean, not armor, but I can bring you good ass ammo. I say we run some customs, knock them fucking booties down. Well, I can bring you fucking, yeah, 855 A1s or 995s for it. Alright, I'm gonna bring, who's the, alright, other guy. What's your name? Just so I know what to call you. A-Dog? Alright, A-Dog? Alright, yo, I'm gonna bring you a fucking, AK-74U with a waffle suppressor and a fucking shitload of good ammo. You just hit the lottery, buddy. Dude, just hit full auto with that motherfucker and send it. Just don't shoot me with it. Because I'm going to put good-ass ammo in it. Alright, and you said you're going to... I'll bring you some mags with 995. Bring. Make sure you repair that. Make sure you repair that shit. You guys are Timmies, aren't you? I mean, I'm kind of... I'm like a fucking... I'm not very good. I'm like okay, but I'm definitely not a Timmy. But I'm gonna load you up with loot with fucking good ammo. Just don't fucking shoot me in the ass with it, please. That's all I'm asking. Just don't shoot me in the ass. Well, dude, yes, I could have killed you a million times too. Ain't it hard to trust motherfuckers on here? It is brutal. Everybody's a fucking little penis on here. Alright, I'm gonna give you fucking... Yeah. This shit'll fucking... I'm bringing... What'd you say your fucking... The other guy's name. Yeah, I'm gonna bring you mags, too. P-Dog? A-Dog? Alright, A-Dog. I'm bringing you fucking... Igolnix. That'll fucking shoot through... Literally anything. Just don't shoot me with the fucking shit, because it hurts. Real bad. Alright, if any scabs, we run into any scabs, shoot them in the armor. Because it's shitty flesh damage. But hold up, I gotta load my stims up because I gave you that shit. You still fucking died, I can't believe that. Oh no! You didn't put it in your butt? No! You gotta. Dude, those are 150,000 each, bro! Alright, do you guys got multiple screens where you can watch on the side, or is it just the one screen? I'm gonna share my screen so we can at least figure out where each other, you know what I mean? I mean, if you, yeah, share your shit. But yeah, how long is what gonna take? Well, I'm just, we would already be back in if I wasn't trying to fucking fill mags up and shit and build you guys kits. Is that what you were asking? Oh shit, well, we'll get one good raid in. We'll get one good raid in. Fuck, I gotta buy a green sim, bro. I bet they're fucking 250k right now. What do you mean, 5 million? That is fucking like 3 kids. Oh, they're 115. It's like, oh god. No, 50k, can't even build a or buy a fucking... No. That is how, I mean, yeah. That's how it all starts, though. Alright, so I got an AK-74U with a waffle. I'm gonna bring you... Oh, I'm gonna bring you a 60 and a 30. Do you, bring some 5.45x39 ammo if you got it. Do you have any? 5.45x39. It's gonna be like... You probably don't have any BP, but... I'm bringing you these, and then you, yeah, just whatever rounds, like, just so you have something to put in your butt to top the mags off, and then I gotta grab him. I'm gonna, hey, bring one mag or whatever you got for your, scar or whatever you have. I'll bring you, load my mags in once we get in, but yeah, that's what's taking so long. I'm trying to build you guys kits to fucking bring in. I gotta buy mags just to fucking load up. Fuck. Yes. 5.45x39, right? Okay. Yeah. Just use these two mags. Put 60 of them in your butt, just so you have something to top off. Once you shoot. Alright. Where the fuck are these M4 mags at, bro? Well, yeah, you'll have to pack them and raid those, so. Alright, here they are. Probably. Ash 12, blah, blah, blah. Alright, whatever. I'm just getting off the flea. Alright, what's the gun you're running called? Oh, fuck. Christ sakes. Alright, this is taking too long. Yeah, I don't have one I can fucking search. This game is so fucking moody about like what you type in on the flea. Alright. Yep. Oh, Stangy. I'm looking right now. Oh, here we go. Alright, bring one with whatever ammo you got. Okay, I'll bring you, 855A1s. Alright, and you good on heels? All that shit? I got your backpack with a CMS kit in it. That's about the only thing I grabbed off you. Shit, I could grab myself some painkillers, then we're good. Alright, I'm gonna send you guys invites. My game's doing the big click. Right, did I eat and drink? Yeah, well, yeah, I survived. You gotta drink. Alright. Good. Alright, customs. Do 8 a.m. Hit him in the morning. I killed a fucking PMC apparently that fucking raid too. I have no idea where or when. It was early before I ran into you. Oh, dude, you didn't bring a pistol? You're gonna be fucking aggroed by scavs, bro. Dude, the scavs are gonna get you. I mean, I don't care. I'll fucking line them up and knock them down, but dude, they gonna be mad at you. You guys know that, right? If you fucking don't take a fucking pistol or anything in, the scavs are instant aggroed on you. Have you ever tried to run factory with no fucking gun? The scavs instant aggro you. Yeah. I mean, they were all charging towards you, yelling the whole time, I'm sure. But, alright. So, I'm going to throw this AK... I'm going to throw all the shit in my backpack. I'm going to drop it on the ground. Alright? Please do not shoot me with those fucking... Oh, no. I didn't put no armor on. Hold up. No. I took my slick off. I'm going to... Yeah, I had to back this up. My bad. I got to throw one on real quick. Otherwise, I'm going to get fucking one-tapped by a scav. But yeah, just don't shoot me with those goddamn Agolniks. They'll fucking penetrate steel fucking train cars, goddamn, about anything. But yeah, like I said, shoot them in the body with it. If they got armor, they don't do good flesh. They'll kill a Chad like it ain't nothing, though. Oh, here we go. Trying to back out of a fucking game. Were you guys able to back out? Oh, shit. Alright, there my shit is. Alright, my bad. Fuck. I don't want to run a slick. Fuck's a Reddit at? Well, fuck. It don't help if I bring you a pistol. Yeah, you gotta buy one. Alright, I got a backpack for you, dude. Oh, dude that just died. Yeah, it was your backpack. It's got a CMS kit in it. What do you got in your butt? Since there was a CMS in your fucking backpack. Oh, well, either way, I'm giving you a Beirut with the fucking that thing. Holy shit, am I coming in heavy. I mean, yeah, I throw this bag down. It's for you. Throw it in your butt. Alright, everybody good? It's me that wasn't good, but yeah, we're good now. Dude, I'm heavy as fuck because I got two guns, all these bags loaded up. Yo, share your screens in Discord so I can see where you're at. I'll only watch one of you, so Handbook or Ruckus, one of y'all put share your screen so I can look at it on my right screen. One of you guys share your screen so I can see what the fuck you're looking at. In case I gotta guide you or die. Do you guys know customs? Okay, yeah. Why are you guys only running factory and lighthouse, bro? Yeah, but you're not accomplishing anything except, dude, shit hallway? I feel like the game has cursed me to only spawn in shit hallway. Glass hallway, shit hallway, so I can get fucking ripped right out the fucking gate. And dude, I remember when I used to fucking think I could spawn in with just an axe when I had no gear. And then instantly every fucking scav aggro straight to glass hallway to fucking get you. Fucking. How long? Yeah, yeah. I didn't know it was a thing until my boys told me. I'm going to be you guys' Sherpa to walk you through. I'm not that good at it, but I'm fucking. Sounds like I got a little bit more knowledge than you guys. I'll teach you everything I know. Right now, at this point, White, pretty much, if you guys don't have, like, any good gear besides what I'm dropping you, everybody's got good ammo, good gear, you're gonna get fucking ripped to shreds until White. But, White's gonna be within, well, they said mid-August, so. Mid-August, everybody's the same for the first day, and then everybody that streams is gonna be level 45 by, you know, day two. But, for one day, everyone will be the same. Oh, the fucking Kappa? Probably not a week, but probably. I don't know. I watched, like, one of the best ones, like, one of the big ones. Eh, it took him, like, 2 weeks, but, yeah, it was extremely fast. But, I mean, when you play the game for fucking 8 to 10 hours a day, and you VoIP in game, and everybody knows it's you, and, you know, will help you. I'm not saying, like, the whole thing, but, like, for Kappa, there's, like, a list of, like, a billion weird items you need to have. But he was running it. If he's talking about Pastilli, he was running it with like five guys and they were all looting the entire map together and then everybody dropped it for him. But yeah, I don't know. I ain't never hit Kappa, but this is only my third wipe. My first wipe was like 2 days. I learned how to play. Well, barely learned how to play, and then it reset again. I'm like, what the fuck happened? Why is my game reset? I was just learning to play mouse and keyboard, too. I'm like, what happened? I fucked up. Right now, wait, is this when you just bought it right now? Like a couple weeks? Oh, shit. Yeah, this is a game you gotta fucking dedicate, like, drop your balls in or fucking not play it, dude. It doesn't get fun until you hit level 15, like, early. You don't want to hit level 15 late because everybody's already geared up, but yeah, this game is a fucking, it's a nightmare. It's fun sometimes, though. We're gonna have fun right now. Just don't shoot through my fucking level 5 armor with these egg a gold X I'm giving you. Why do you guys sound like Timmy's then? You guys know what you're doing then, right? Why? How? Why? I've never. What? Why? No! No, we don't talk. You play customs now. We're gonna all. We're decent. We're literate. Dude, the goons are probably gonna be here and just fucking instant headshot all three of us anyway before I can even drop this shit. Alright. Yes. That's a good reason to play Factory. That shit was fun. That's the easiest way to fight them because it's so small and shit. And there's a lot of right peaks. Dude, once you fucking. Wait, do you guys know what crack house is on customs? You guys are Timmies. Yeah, fuck! Alright. Follow me. Follow me. Check my bag once we get in here. Just please don't shoot me in the fucking back. I know you guys ain't gonna do it on purpose. Just don't fucking. Those bullets in the fucking AK-74U. They're gonna shred me. They'll shred any player that's got armor on. They're gonna hurt them big time. And I give you a 60 mag of them. They gonna hurt. Remember, if you see a scav, shoot them in the thorax. They don't do good flesh damage. Alright, here we go, boys. I'm gonna throw my bag down with the gun in it, mags, all that shit. I'm going to throw the Beirut on the ground first, because I have a bag inside my bag. Oh, shit. Yep. Oh, forgot to load that one. You're in trouble. Yeah, that's your bag. Here, search that. Ooh, there's a fucking razor on the ground. There's a whole gun up in there, buddy. Alright, let me get the bag back, though. Oh, somebody right behind us! Hacker. I just heard somebody jump to the left over this fence. I'm fragging over. What the fuck? There should be nobody this close. Oh, wait. It's your fucking stream. I didn't have your stream muted. Yeah. Alright, well. Alright, follow me. Alright. Well. This is, old gas. Shitload of... You always check right here inside. This is, there's an expo right here. Oh, there's Glock right there. But, down here is where the expo is. We don't have it because we spawned right here. This is the old gas expo. Yeah, this is old gas exfil. A lot of times... Alright, hold up. We're gonna get pinched. What? I'm trying to get out and show you guys the way. Alright, follow me. Watch these, the train car above. Because we kind of took some time. People are probably pushing to catch us. Oh god, there's barbed wire right here I'm fucking stuck in. But, yeah, great Sherpa I am, right? Alright, it's gonna get hot right here. Alright, we're gonna go in here. My game is running like fucking ass. Alright, make sure you got that 74U on full auto. Let that motherfucker rip. I'm gonna turn the power on real quick. Alright, let me show you this. This right here, you gotta have the key. It's the factory emergency exit. But, it just does. You gotta turn the power on right here. I fat fingered. Okay. This is for, let me heal real quick. But, Rashala's compound, there's a door underneath that, yeah. Dude, my game is running so bad. I'm gonna fucking die. I'm gonna have to guide you guys through. Alright. Shit's gonna get hot. Get ready. Oh! Sniper scab! He's on the roof. I can't see him. He's on the roof right here to the fucking... Oh, there's one close, too. Let me get him. Sniper scab's still up. I gotta get inside. My arm's fucking black. He's on the roof. Turn around behind you. Yeah, no, other way. Other way. He's on the roof to the right. Like, right where you look, like, up. Yeah, he's on that corner. Yeah, you see him? He's prone. He's prone on that. Yeah. Alright, my arm's on. I gotta fucking... I cannot believe that little dirty bit. Alright, I got this guy. Well, maybe. Oh, dude, he's fucking lasered me again! Alright, he's dead. Fuck! Dude almost fucking killed me. Alright, well... Oh, no, they're literally called sniper scab, like when you kill them, there's gonna be another one to our left. Alright, watch the left lane. Alright. There we go. Oh, player in front! Straight in front. Oh. No, it's a fucking... Yeah, it's a scav. But, yeah, there's gonna be players coming through the hole in the wall on the left. Like, right where we're looking. I think I killed him. There's gonna be more down the lane regardless. Okay, that's back to the... That's at dorms, I think. Don't run... What's that? Don't run with your lasers on constantly. Do it when you're about... Oh! Scav! Right! Oh, he's up here on the fucking... Don't shoot me. Oh, nice. Alright. Might as well clear this building. I'm gonna clear the rest of the building. It's only gonna get a lot worse from here out. Alright, there's no... Alright. Is anybody watching my screen? Okay. So, right here over this crate, on this roof right here, on this little corner, like, straight through there, there's another sniper scab. I don't know if he's there. We'll check. No, they're not like the out-of-bounds snipers. These are like actual scavs, bro. But they have sniper rifles. They'll have, like, VPOs with M61s. Dude, they'll have, like, fucking Burrises and Voodoos and TAC-30s and shit. Alright, right here, there's gonna be another... Hold up, this super hot spot. And there's scavs down the fucking lane. Alright, follow me. Right here, as soon as we go through the hole, it's gonna get hot. Alright, sniper scab right to the right. I can't get him from here. I'm gonna go to the next hole. I'm gonna frag over and see if we get an aggro. That's my frag that's about to go off. Watch that. Watch that doorway to the right. That was a ricochet. Yeah, sniper scav spawns right here where I'm aiming at, to the right. Oh! He's dead. He's dead. Alright, follow me. Come back. I think it was a player. It looked like he had a helmet on. You gotta crawl through the barbed wire. I mean, you take a little bit. Not much. But there's gonna be more scavs or players. Trying to teach you, it's too hot. It's too hot right now. Alright, I'm gonna fan out to the right. You guys fan out to the right, this way where I'm aiming. I'm gonna check this player on the corner. No, that's my stim wearing off. I'm gonna check this player real quick. Well, I think it was probably a scav. Looked like he had a helmet, though. Oh, it was a player. It was a fucking Timmy. Yeah, he's got a goddamn scav gun. Alright. We're going this way. Oh, scavs. He's down here, probably. He's gonna be straight in front of us, maybe to the left a little bit. Check that hut. My game is running so terrible right now. Couldn't tell you, I don't run 9. Players sit right here all the time. There's a scab right here somewhere by us. I heard him fucking do his little yell. Alright. Well, this is new gas right here where the tanker is. That's Rashala spawns there. I don't think he's there right now. We're gonna run the dorms. And we're probably all gonna fucking die, but that's the good thing about customs. You get to die at fucking... die in the dorms, baby! What's that? Oh, I see light. Where are you from? Well, yeah, but... I see lights like a fucking kind of, not like a local thing, ain't anything special, but it's like just, it's like from Pittsburgh. I mean, I'm not from Pittsburgh. But yeah, I see light. Where are you guys from? Alright, hold up, pause on the fucking, hit the brakes. If you got it here, take this shit if you guys want it. You want this fucking Timmy tag? There's a level 4 tag right there, but, where we're going right now, nobody survives. It's right in front of us. Do you guys know dorms? Alright, well. Yeah, well. Bypass the first one. We're going to the 3-story, not the 2-story. Rashala spawns at both. Oh, players are already in that. Alright, we're taking 2-story first. Time to die, baby. VoIPing. Yeah, you always run in the fucking... Alright, we gotta clear every fucking room now. Get in a room. They're probably in 3-story. Hold up, you gotta stay in rooms for now. Oh, or lead the charge. Fuck, dude, you got good ammo. Fucking hit him full auto, just not me. I just cleared stairwell. I didn't go down it. Alright. Yeah, we need to go to 3. They know we're here. Oh, they can't be. Yo, yo, yo. They're... Hold up. Cover the stairs. Behind you. Behind you. Behind you and to the right. I heard somebody downstairs walking onto rocks. Chop. Is that really a flash? Alright, fuck it. Well, they're in 3-story if they're not over here. Yep, gotta go to 3. I mean, they could be ratting any fucking spot here too, but... Oh, Jesus. Oh, this door don't open. We're all gonna die in a pile. Okay, they're all on 3. We're... Fuck. We should not push this, but... Guess what, baby? Too late! They know we're coming. Oh shit, there's a fence right here. Alright. No, 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 no! Friends! Oh, we're definitely killing them. Oh, God. Oh, I just broke both my legs. I just broke... My legs are broken. Push me. All right, this is on you guys. I'm going to go up. My legs are both fucked.
Hello, fucking people, dude.
They're right here.
Whoa.
Are they not right here in the bathrooms? Shit! Well, I gotta serve my fucking legs. They're gonna push while they hear this. Guys, my legs are broke! Don't push me. It's not fair. It's not a fair fight.
Shut the fuck up! Shut the fuck up!
I think so.
They know! Your fucking noise, man. Shut the fuck up.
Hello? Hello?
Hey, you hear me?
Hello? Hey. I just need to put my water in here.
Dude, can you hear me?
Can you hear me? Wait, are we talking to each other?
Shut the fuck up. They know you're fucking...
Oh, that's not us? He's gonna push me right now and kill me. I'm serve kitten. Can I plant my water or what?
There's a fucking funny man.
I need to plant the water. I don't even know if you actually plant water in dorms.
He said, oh, fucking dude.
All right. Is that him talking? Oh, shit. Well, shit. They're right next to us with how loud it is. So he's straight below us in a room or right here in a room. Alright, well, I'll go die first, boys.
My name is Timmy Turbo.
This is America. Speak American.
Oh my god.
Alright. This boy dies.
My name is Timmy Turbo.
He's gonna... Fuck, there's too many rooms. We're looking for you. Where you at? I'm sick of clearing rooms. Okay.
Friend Mexican, motherfucker.
Yeah, they're right down below us.
There's not more people, motherfucker.
God, you're way more Mexican than us, that's for sure.
You've got more Mexicans.
Dude, they're right here. They're right down here. They're in here. God, you guys are some fucking sneaky bastards. We don't even want to fight. I'm trying to show these guys customs, but fuck. They're breaching doors. They're ready.
Yeah.
Alright, Timmy's. Timmy's with me. Alright. Hey, how about we just leave and we call it a draw, because I don't know where you guys are. I got two Timmies with you. I'm trying to show they're kicking doors. Follow me. We're not done. I'm going through this fucking window right here.
Don't be racist, motherfucker. America is going for you.
Oh, motherfucker, don't talk about America that way.
The
America
is going for you.
There! I'm dead. Oh, no! I don't know if you hold it. You better fucking just spray it. They're to the left once you go in. It's you. Oh, I killed one with the one shot I shot. How? Oh, yeah. See how it says sniper when you killed the actual sniper scav? Yeah, my bad. I mean, Ah, fuck.